Managing your inventory in a rental business can be overwhelming with so many moving parts. It's important to understand which items are out of your warehouse and what you have on hand to maximize your revenue. Of course, tracking these movements is also important so you always know where your equipment is and has been. Rentman not only helps to set up your inventory but also to plan and track these all in one place. Whether you're running a small or a large warehouse with thousands of items, you can easily add or import your inventory. Filters, tags, and folders allow for a simple organization and searching so you can easily find the item you need. Each item has a details view which allows for a quick visibility of files like images, tasks, notes, or suppliers. Of course, once your inventory is set up and is being planned on projects, you want to know at all times where your equipment is. In the equipment view in a project, items marked in red indicate a shortage. You can select one or multiple equipment items and open the equipment availability timeline to get a clear overview. Once you plan your equipment on any project, the quantity is taken from the top bar, called the planned stock. We can see here our planned stock is -1, so if all projects get confirmed, we would need to choose an alternative or subrent this item. However, only confirmed projects deduct quantities from the bottom bar, which is called the warehouse stock. If all projects were not confirmed, our warehouse stock would be okay, even if our planned stock is -1. The timeline also shows projects and gives a clear idea of overlapping projects. Clicking on them, you can make sure to reserve your equipment on the longer lasting projects and subrent for the shorter lasting ones. If you have project managers that are not too familiar with your equipment, it could come in handy to preset the alternative items for certain equipment so that solving shortages can be an even easier and quicker process. When we open the details of each item, we can quickly switch equipment with alternatives you already set up. When an alternative is chosen, it saves you from subrenting and spending extra money the subrental would have cost. You probably rent items which always get rented together, or at least most of the time. You can combine your items into a flexible combinations called kits. These are helpful when you sometimes rent out items together. Or into non-flexible combinations, which are called cases. Items in cases are always rented together. You also have the option to add accessories to items when you set up your equipment. In this case, we are prompted with some optional accessories that were set up with this item. With different ways to combine your equipment, you can make sure nothing gets left behind. Sale items are also covered in Rentman, which you can see here with gaffer tape. You can plan your consumables and non-rental equipment on projects with rental equipment or create separate sales projects. You can also set critical stock warnings and input stock deliveries for the future to make sure you always have accurate views at any point in time. For any items you don't have enough of for your projects, you might ultimately consider subrenting from a supplier. View your future or previous subrental requests and see which equipment was subrented. Later, you can view this data in the statistics module to provide a clear picture of which items get subrented the most and help you choose which equipment to invest in the future. Overseeing your shortages was also made easy in Rentman and taking care of them even easier. With a couple of clicks, create a single subrent order for your supplier for any number of equipment items showing a shortage for various projects.